This show is brought to you by Alive.
Welcome back to week 6 of Countdown to Carnival. We're here to bring you all your carnival needs as usual. This is going to be a very fun-filled episode. Mm-hmm. Filled in so many ways, so many ways.
Pisha just said it's week 6 and I really can't believe it. Because y'all feel like I just reach out? Because I feel like I just reach.
We are halfway there, so do not go anywhere because we have so much in store for you this episode. This is Countdown to Carnival.
On another big weekend.
Yes, ma'am.
If you never ever jump up in a carnival, you better find yourself right here. Because we come on, you come to party, come on, I come to party, come on, we come to party, we come to party. Hey, come on, you come to party, come on, I come to party, come on, we come to party, we come to party.
Well, Pisha, we started our weekend with the costume launch for Vision Mask Band and Barabbas Carnival Tribe. And one thing I can absolutely appreciate about the combination of these two groups coming together is the homegrown flavor that they brought and they showed out that night.
Well, I think that should have been pretty interesting, seeing as like with Barabbas and the Tribe, people are, they're synonymous with Junkanoo.
Right.
So when you hear Barabbas, you automatically think Junkanoo. I think that they give you a little bit of taste to that, but they still stay true to the carnival vibe. So check it out and tell us how you guys feel.
Let's take a look. We're here at Junkanoo World for the costume launch of Barabbas Carnival Tribe and Vision Carnival Band. Follow me, let's take a look to see what's happening inside. We're here at Junkanoo World, and I'm here with the ladies Lexi and Rissy from
Barabbas Carnival Tribe
and
Vision Carnival Band.
So we're at their costume launch, and I just want you guys to know that if you can see what's going on around here, you can obviously tell that the costumes are not playing. Tell me a little bit about your sections and your section.
With Vision Carnival Band, we have about 4 sections. The front line is the red costume, along with myself. The middle line is that purple and white, that vibrant purple and white. And our back line costume is that all white costume. We also have a section that has purple and yellow with a hint of green to it.
So, if anyone wanted to join your section, how would they be able to get in contact with you?
You can Facebook us at Vision Carnival Band page, or you can message me on WhatsApp at 436-0700.
Thanks, Rissy. Now we're going to head over to Lexi. Lexi, you can tell me a little bit about your sections and how they can get in touch with you.
All right. Well, I have 4 sections. Our theme is Tribal Wonderland. So our front line session, you're going to see a lot of bright oranges, tribal prints, lime greens, yellows. And for the t-shirt, we have a t-shirt package for those who don't want to be in a costume but just want to join us on the road. We have a low costing t-shirt package. You can come and contact me here at Junkanoo World, where the number is 356-5846, or you can contact me personally, 544-3657.
Bend over, practice for the work, gal brace, position, gymnast, bloody way that you whine and jiggle it. Bend over, practice for the work, gal brace, position, gymnast, in front the mirror, gal take a flick.
So now that we've gotten the main elephant out of the room, the costumes that were so beautiful tonight, I would like to know a little bit more about how you guys came to work together, because I understand this is 2 separate groups. So just give me a little bit of background information about that.
Okay, for the first year of Carnival launching in the Bahamas, we were together as one. And then for the other 2 years, we ventured apart, but now we're back together.
So there's strength in numbers, strength in unity. I agree. Well, can't wait to see the energy. If it's anything like this launch tonight, because
Y'all,
speakers in town.
Listen, they get all the dancers. From
the
what
best
I
music.
The, okay.
The best music ever.
The best.
Let me tell you something. Everyone playing the same music. Them girls is carrying on Odell, okay? This a live band. You guys have anything else you want to say?
With Vision Carnival Band, at the moment we are having a 50% off on all costumes up until April 12th. So if you want to purchase a costume, you can contact me at the number 436-0700 or on our Facebook page, Vision Carnival Band.
Hey, I don't know. You know what a group offering 50% off? So if you're just trying to get on the road, if you're trying to get in one of these sexy costumes, then hit up my girl, Reese. Well, I don't know, guys. I don't know how you felt. I know I enjoyed the show. Barabbas and Vision Mass Band, they showed great love to our team. And I can't wait to see the vibes they bring on the road. Because if it was anything like that night, they look like they're coming in hot.
That should be interesting. But now, it's time to party. Party, as the Trinidadians would say. We were out on Jaws Beach.
Live.
It was a super soaked event. Are you ready to get wet? This is Hypnotic.
The boats and bodies are out here on Jaws Beach this evening, and Countdown to Carnival is here to catch it all for you. Hypnotic Mass presents to you Super Soca. So don't go anywhere because it's about to get crazy.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Give me a little something. I want you to give me a little something. Hey, hey, hey. Real girl, whining, real woman.
Out here on Jaws Beach. Now, right now, I have with me the beautiful Miss Orny, a representative from Sands, who's a major sponsor here for them. Now, we all know that Hypnotic is a fairly new band, so what made you guys come out and sponsor them?
So many things. Hypnotic is very young, and so are we. They're full of energy, full of strictly Bahamian talent. That's what made us really come on and join this band as the title sponsor, because you know we're truly the Bahamian Bear. So such a young company with so much energy and so much Bahamian talent, of course, we had to.
Well, that's awesome. I think that's absolutely amazing. So tell us, how much work went into making this event happen on your part?
Oh my. Don't ask my team, I'm kind of But you know what, a lot of work went in with, you know, branding and setup and the bar. We just had to make sure everything was 100%.
I'm absolutely for that. Now we've talked a lot about sounds, so let's talk about you. Are you going on the road this year?
Of course I'll be on the road. Is that a trick question?
We can't wait to see these costumes. But you've heard it here. It's an absolutely amazing event put together by Sands and Hypnotic. If you miss this one, you missed an awesome, awesome, awesome party. This is Pisha, and it's Countdown to Carnival, bringing you all things carnival, all things fed, right here from Jaws Beach.
We fretting since day one, from night in the day come, we under the same sun. Jump up with your day one, don't stop, we afraid come, we all in the stadium, drinking from the same rum.
Listen, we're still here at the Hypnotic Mash Super Soca Fed. How's it been for you so far?
The sun's best, very nice. You can get too strong, get stronger if you want to get wrong. and 3 for 5. You can't miss it, you miss it.
Well, clearly you had a lot of signs tonight, because I asked you how you do it and you telling me the signs fair is that good. So it has to be really, really, really good, ladies and gentlemen. But you having fun out here tonight?
Yes.
How much signs you done have tonight?
Man, like in my head, Mike, but too many signs there.
I only have 10 fingers.
I have too many signs there, guys. And ladies and gentlemen.
Well, right here at your suite. Come down to Carnival, 20 signs there. So how much more we got to go?
140 more.
Okay, all right. We out. Don't stop being afraid, come. We all in the stadium. Drinking from the same rum. We always promise you a good time right here at Countdown to Carnival, and that's exactly what we brought to you out here on Jaws Beach. Do not go anywhere, because this is the only place you can get your carnival fix, right here on Countdown to Carnival, channel 212.
My services with Alive has been just excellent. The company has exceeded my expectations. My service is always on point. I never really have any problems. And if there is a network problem, I'm promptly texted. And so I'm alerted to know that there is a problem. A lot of my customers are tourists. And, you know, being in a different country, they don't have any phone service. So most of them are looking for Wi-Fi. And I love to include Wi-Fi with my customer package. So if you are a client of Henergy, you're sitting here and you're surfing while you're waiting, or even as you're getting your services done. My name is Ileana, the Henna Queen of the Bahamas, and I believe in best.
Sour, sour day. Ah! Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Lincoln, Natty, and Tonna again.
Travis,
all of me years of my life that I'm playing mass.
Oh yeah, I never see this.
All you want to get night in charge of job.
Oh yeah, I never see this.
It's rock day, it's hands day,
it's
oil day, it's gal day, it's mass day.
Watch out everybody.
Nobody look at money on the
oh.
What's the matter to the stadium?
Oh. This is Countdown to Carnival, and we are here with the band owner of Hypnotic Mass Band, Mr. Theo Cooper. Now, Hypnotic is a very new band.
It is.
Very young, very new.
Yeah.
So, let us know, what made you get into the carnival scene and create a whole band?
Okay. While Hypnotic is a new band, we're not new to carnival. Mm-hmm. We've been doing carnival for the last 8 years throughout the Caribbean. So Hypnotic is owned by a company called Shador. So Shador has been doing carnival Toronto, Trinidad, Jamaica, St. Barts, Anguilla. You name it, we've been there. And we just said, okay, now that the government is out, let's get in. So no politics, we figure it's an open market, let's get in and show people what we can do here at Bahamas Carnival.
Now, I know a lot about Shador because I'm a big carnival junkie. And initially, you guys were synonymous with like feathers and all things carnival sales and stuff like that.
So the reality of Shador as well is we never put it out there that we were Bahamian. So people always thought, like whenever we meet a new client, they say, oh, you guys, where are you from? We say, yeah, we're from the Bahamas. So we actually let the brand speak for us. And so that's sort of what we brought into Hypnotic, and we took our marketing strategies, and that's why there's a drastic difference between us and the other guys, and why we try to help push this even more than what you've been seeing so far.
Well, Theo, I will say so far you guys are a band to absolutely watch. Mostly because you're so different, and I think your connections is what's going to set you apart. For the mere fact that you guys are everywhere, we're definitely watching you. We're watching you very, very, very closely, because you guys are starting off, and you're starting off really, really, really well with a good following behind you. Awesome costume. So how are sales looking so far for you guys?
Yes, it's pretty good. We've actually sold out about 3 sections. And we actually have, I think, the most sections out of any other kind of a band. And that is merely because we have different partners from the different Caribbean countries that are coming here to bring people to the Bahamas. So our goal is not to just target the market here. We want to bring 300 to 400 people into the Bahamas, which will inject money into our economy. I personally started doing carnival in Toronto. And so they generate over $400 million into their economy every year. Why we can't bring that here? So my goal is to bring people here and talk with people here. So
in the grand scheme of things, Hypnotic is here to make it better for everyone. And you heard it here first. It's all about country. It's all about doing for our Bahamians. And that's what Carnival is supposed to be all about.
What we want to show people is we have the ability to make Bahamas Carnival one of the best carnivals in the region. We're right on the U.S. Why not? Bring the people in. We have the talent. Let's do it.
All Bahamian, all the time. This is Hypnotic Mass, Mr. Theo Cooper, and you've got it right here, firsthand on Countdown to Carnival. Is anything else you'd like to tell your watchers?
I like to say, this is the band. Come play Mass with Hypnotic.
That's it, hands down, right there. The band. This is Countdown to Carnival.
Tell you sexy girl, I'm listening and I'm ramping. Watch girl, I'm bubbling and I do the damn thing. Every girl feel a wine for the mark and sing. Sing. Shaku wine, shaku wine, shaku wine. Watch every girl, I do the shaku wine. Shaku wine, shaku wine, shaku wine.
Now, you know, here at Countdown to Carnival, it is our job to completely get you guys ready for Carnival, give you all things necessary. So what we're going to do today is just give you some tips on what you need to do to get ready for your fets.
Yes.
Now,
tip number one, wear a swimsuit under your clothes.
It's always important to keep yourself very
prepared.
Yeah, let's go with that. Tip number two, wear old clothing.
Or older clothing.
Mm-hmm. Don't bring your good things. Don't bring
your Versace. Don't wear your Sunday best.
Leave
down.
Them home.
Then wear comfortable shoes.
Ain't nobody want blisters and corns on their toes. Mm-mm. When you're done. Don't. Slippers ain't a good idea either. Don't bother with that. Tip number four. Baby oil is your BFF. That's how you get the penal.
Okay. Noted. Duly noted. Fifth tip of the day. Mm-hmm. Protect your electronics.
These are important.
If you're anything like me, my phone is my life.
Oh,
make
Lord.
Sure it's straight.
Hydrate. Drink water.
Mind your business.
You've heard it here on Countdown to Carnival. These are the tips. Listen, do well.
All right. Next up, we have something very, very exciting to announce. Mm-hmm. We will be telling you a little bit about the official Carnival accessorizing spot. Mm-hmm. Stay tuned.
We're going to get you ready.
Hi, my name is Nadia Bo, and I am the Special Events and Promotions Manager at Bahamar. I have been a live customer for about 2 years now. I currently have the Liberty prepaid plan with Alive, and one thing that I find extremely convenient about that plan is that it has the auto renew selection, which allows me to top up on a monthly basis without the inconvenience of going into a store. I love being a part of the Alive family, not only for its convenience and its amazing service, but mainly because of the customer service experience that you get on a monthly basis when that customer service agent calls you, checks up on you, wants to know how you're doing, how the service is going, and if I'd like to have an upgrade. That is something that is unique and invaluable, and I've not experienced it with any other company. My name is Nadia, and I believe in best.
Here we are with Perfet, your one-stop carnival shop for everything to accessorize perfectly this carnival season. So my beautiful model, Tatiana, is showcasing a few of our offerings. What we will start off with are these beautiful face stickers that can spruce up any plain or extra face. We also have the face masks that are so essential for powder fats to ensure that you're not inhaling those toxins. Next, we have our phone cases that's so essential for your phone fats or anything concerning water hoses. All right. Then, finally, the most popular carnival accessory for females are the fatty fanny packs. So there you have it. And stay tuned for a little bit more of what Perfet has for you to accessorize perfectly this carnival season.
Hi, I'm Marcellus Hall here at Twisted Lime, enjoying the new personal video mosaic. What's that? Well, tell you what, it's a new feature that's available on your cable box. All you do is you take your remote and you press this little beep button thing right here, and it brings it up. And you can take a look at any kind of genres, including sports in my case. Of course, I got kids' movies, other types of movies, and all different kinds of stuff you can take a look at. But it's all courtesy of the new PVM. Meanwhile, I gotta get back to the game. See you guys.
So we're here with Perfect, and they're here to equip you with everything that you need. So we're gonna do daywear.
Yes.
So let's start from head and then work it down to the V. Mm-hmm. We're back with the sticky diamonds. Now I love these mostly because people try to do individual ones, but these ones you can kind of peel off and do yourself. Very easy, very straightforward. Now, these lashes, let them see it again. Yes, let's start. She could kick up a whole hurricane with these lashes. Get right, they get in the face all together. Mm-hmm. Now, the shades, my absolute favorite part of it all. So when you hit the road, when you hit the facts and you wanna get sexy, the shades are everything. They got it together. Mm-hmm. And then we're gonna move to the fanny pack because it can hold not only your phones, but your battery packs. Whatever you need, your credit cards, your money, that holds just about everything on the road. And you can put it up or down or wherever. So I think I love that because it's really, really versatile. And then we're gonna go to the stockings. Now, I got on these earlier and I thought these are absolutely amazing, mostly because if you guys can see it, the stones start lower on the thighs than further up. So they're less likely to tear and give you holes on the road or even on the foot. So for you girls that prefer not to show as much skin and you prefer to be a little bit more demure, you put your fat tights on underneath your shorts and keep it sexy, keep it classy. Love that. And then also, Perfect is also providing you tennis. Now, which fat shop do you know is gonna give you all of this and tennis? The tennis are super comfortable, super classy, and they come in so many different colors. This is how we get ready. This is how we do day wear. Perfect. Check them out on Instagram.
So, I hope you guys enjoyed that little segment where we showed you how to accessorize perfectly this carnival season. Check them out at Perfect242. But now, it's time for us to do what we do every week, where we bring you our word of the week.
Go get it, Ash. Let them have it.
Ha! The word of the week tonight is mask. So, used in a sentence, I play in mask this year. You play in mask?
Of course. Yeah.
So what does it mean to play mask? Mass essentially is just a carnival event, or the main carnival event.
And now you've been edumacated right here on Countdown to Carnival. Next up, we are going to talk a little bit about our video of the week. Mm-hmm. Now, this particular one is something so good, but something just a little controversial. So this week, our video of the week comes from Farmer Nappy. Mm-hmm. His song, Hook in May. Yes. It gets people moving. There's no way you can hear this song and not move when you hear it.
Right.
However, it has been stirring up a lot of controversy on the radio waves and with people in the Caribbean community.
Yeah.
Mostly because they felt like he was promoting domestic violence. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Now we know these things can go two ways.
Yeah. However, Farmer Nappy did come out to defend the song and the writer, mm-hmm. saying that he does not promote or believe in domestic violence. Mm-hmm. And he even went as far as saying, if you hit a woman, you hit your mother. And which is so true.
That's a big deal. It's a big deal. So he made a very valiant effort in trying to make people understand that was never his intention, mm-hmm. Even though that's what people kind of got
from it. How they took it, yeah.
So here's what we're going to do. We're going to show it to you. You let us know how you feel. So get on Instagram, and we'll put a poll up. You let us know.
Vote through.
Do you feel like the song was clean or not?
Clean?
What did you get from it?
Oh, rewind woman beater vibes.
So let us know, definitely, because we want to hear your thoughts. So here's the video of the week.
Hooking Me by Farmer Nappy.
You want to try some ukulele on this tune?
And I know no scene. Let me see how we go work. Yeah, Mike, I like that. That definitely will work. I like that. Hold on. Hello?
When are you coming home?
Right now, we vibes in the studio.
Well, I cooked. And we need to talk.
Food? Aye. She cook food, boy. Something up. Something carry right down. She cook. Alright, girl. Food looking good.
Uh-huh. Well, I'm glad you like it. But I can't do this anymore. It's over. We are done.
Na 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 na. I'm not leaving, that's impossible to do. Cause if you want me to go, you can be looking the way you do. You can be cooking the way you do. You can be hooking me. If you want me to
want shop, we think dress so. But you don't understand when you watch me. I said I see that I win the lottery. How you go pick up dress so and then dump me? No, baby, no. But you pack on me clothes in a garbage bag. You put it on the ground by the roadside. You turn the gutter out your place to come inside. Baby, don't do me that. You go break my heart. Can't believe you're ready to give up on me just so. Cause if you want me to go, you can't be looking the way you do. You can't be cooking the way you do. You can't be hooking me. If you want me to go, you can't be looking the way you do. You can't be walking the way you do. Because you're hooking me. No matter what I say, you were hearing. You say the love disappearing. On my drawer and cupboard you're clearing. Mash up with things, dress so. When I met you, Marshall, tell me
that is a trophy.
So if you throw away the thing, it go hurt me. No, baby, no. But you pack on my clothes in a garbage bag. You put it on the ground by the roadside. You tell me get out your place to come inside. Baby, don't do me that. You go break my heart. Can't believe you're ready to give up on me just so. Cause if you want me to go, you can't be looking the way you do. You can't be cooking the way you do. You can't be hooking me. If you want me to go, you can't be looking the way you do. You can't be walking the way you do. Because you're hooking me. You done hook me already. Could it be your cute pretty face? Could it be the oil in your waist? Make me feel like I had to chase you. Hook me already. Girl, you're smart, you know how to spend. Where you take care of the children. This should never end. But if you want me to go, you can't be looking the way you do. You can't be cooking the way you do. You can't be hooking me. If you want me to go, you can't be looking the way you do. You can't be walking the way you do. Because you're hooking me.
Boy, this relationship thing, boy, is a problem, daddy boy. Problem.
I know what you're saying, man. I feel serious.
And now we're here at the end of another awesome episode of Countdown to Carnival. We've brought you new, and more. We hope that you enjoyed it as much as we enjoyed bringing it to you.
Oh, yeah. Tonight was a really special show, and it was a fun one also. Hope you enjoyed it.
And before we go, we'd just like to say thank you to our clothing sponsors, ever so awesome.
Classy but Sassy.
Go check them out on Instagram at Classy but Sassy
official.
Yes.
We also want to send a huge shout out to our makeup artist,
Beauty Addicts. Go check her out on Instagram as well. But we will see you guys next week. So go anywhere, same time, same place.
Hey.
Countdown to Carnival.